So it's all about speed in today's sprint. Not very many laps and no chance to get ahead on strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take them to the top? Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Russell, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Sainz, Ocon, Norris, Tsunoda, and Mick Schumacher, Bottas, Gasly, Sebastian Vettel, and Joe. Magnussen, Ricciardo, Lance Stroll, and Alex Albon. Latifi and Fernando Alonso rounds off the grid. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Okay, good parking there, mate. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Event will be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. The hills are alive with the sound of engines. It's race day here at the Austrian Grand Prix. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with 7 rights and just 3 lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn 2 is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of Turn 3. Turns 1, 3 and 4 are all potential opportunities to overtake. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Sainz, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Ocon, Tsunoda, Fernando Alonso, Vettel, and Valtteri Bottas, Latifi, Albon, Guan Yu Zhou, and Ricciardo, Magnussen, Russell, Lando Norris, and Lance Stroll, Gasly, and Mick Schumacher. And now it's time to head down to the track. Anthony Davidson will be sharing his insight alongside me once again today. What should we be looking out for, Ant? Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? I'm also looking forward to seeing the different strategies in play today. Those who are starting on the red mark soft tyre are going to have a little bit more grip early on, but they have to make it count before that degradation starts to set in.
Decent parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. over. Take care of the car on the way in.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria. And a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and to stay out of trouble.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Say is a contender for driver of the day.
There's a few contenders, but George Russell definitely stood out, I think. A really solid drive from him today, and one I'm sure the fans enjoyed.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one. We'll be right back.